What exactly am I doing?
Radio communication has been pretty spotty in the quarantine. These modulators will help boost the signal, so Rise can communicate with outposts at the far reaches of town.
Well, that's a benefit for everyone, not just Rise.
Perhaps. But the Emperor must monitor his empire.
Thank you. shit down your throat!
Away. This doesn't concern you.
What is this shit?
Ah!
Hey, friend. Over here.
This was supposed to be a promotion. Can you believe that?
Excuse me?
Coming here to be... I was the media coordinator of Global Athletics Games. What a clusterfuck.
Yeah, I guess that whole outbreak thing really took the wind out of your sails, didn't it?
You could say that. The hell of it is... I left my fiancé to take this job.
Well, he couldn't come here with you?
She. And no, she could have. She just chose not to. Said she didn't want to come to this part of the world in the first place.
Nice takes everything away.
Come here. I've got a special deal.
If Mama ain't happy,
nobody happy. So you better make Mama happy.
Gazi?
Me too. We have the same name. Are you from the video store?
No, my name's Crane.
Crane? Crane rhymes with train and brain and sane and grain and rain and plane and the other kind of plane and...
But can I come in?
No, no. It's impossible. Impossible. This is my special day with Mom. It's Mother's Day, and it's the most important day of the whole world. Are you from the video store?
Why do you keep asking me that?
Because you're supposed to bring my movie about me. It's called Charlie. And it's all about me and how smart I am.
Look, Gazi, if I bring you your movie, will you let me come in?
Sure. Then you could watch with us. It is Mother's Day. And if Mama ain't happy, nobody happy. Oh, and she also wants chocolate. Mama wants chocolate.
No, no, no. Wait a minute. That's too much.
Don't argue with Gazi. It doesn't work. That's what the drugstore people say.
Son of a bitch, not now. Charlie, Charlie. See you for Charlie. Gotcha.
Thank you.
better think twice, runner. Do you feel lucky? You hear me?
Yes?
Here's your movie and your chocolates.
Wait till Mom see this. Oh, Gazi wins again. Hooray for Gazi!
Right. Okay, then I'll just let myself in through the roof.
Thank you.
Hello, Ghazi. Is Mama happy?
Yeah, Mama's real happy. Ghazi got her chocolates and a movie.
Well, then I'm gonna take some medicine to help my friend.
Well, okay. Oh, Mama stopped getting seizures when her head turned into a pumpkin. They're on the table.
Yeah, thanks, Ghazi.
Ghazi make everybody happy.
Silversail. Just be quiet, okay? There's never a bad time to make a deal.
Ugh. Huh! What's the point of the airdrops? Rise takes everything away.
As soon as the crate hits the ground, there's a guy in orange waiting.
Hi there.
All right, I've got your anti-seizure medicine.
Thanks. Oh, how'd things go with Gazi?
Well, he may be challenged, but he's very good at getting what he wants.
Did you meet his mom?
Yeah, she seemed happy.
If Mama ain't happy, ain't nobody happy. Speaking of which, Brecken asked me to pass this on to you, with his thanks.
Just met a guy named Kareem. He's like Rice's majordomo, I guess. Or number one.
Thank you. Friend, I owe you one.
Stay off me, you piece of shit!
Scream, I'm at the first antenna.
If the power's not on, you'll have to turn it on. There'll be a switch in the small building at the antenna's base.
Because this fucked up infected motherfucker with guts hanging out of his mouth just spit a bunch of toxic snot at me.
That's a bad reason.
Oh!
power's fucking on!
Good. I'll head up to the top.
Shit. Kareem, someone already scavenged this thing for parts. There's nothing up here to switch on.
Fuck, I was afraid of that. All right, head to the next antenna tower. It's not too far from there. Just use the zip line and head east. You'll see it.
Hey, Kareem, what do I do if the second transmitter's trashed?
The better question is, what will you do if you disappoint Rice? And the answer is probably, die horribly.
Oh!
Oof.